We've wanted to do Foust Edition vehicles of cars that already are cool cars, already have like a lot of technology, even in a lot of cases already have a lot of performance. And so with the Foust Edition cars, we're able to enhance the capabilities that the car already has for a more enthusiast type of drive. The Beetle, frankly, was an awesome opportunity. I mean, this is a car that is arguably the most iconic, well-known shape in the automotive world. It's gone through a couple iterations, it's got stigmas and stereotypes, it's had racing background, it's had movie background, but the new Beetle is kind of a different beast. And I think with the Beetle getting into rallycross, there's a new image to be had, and it's up for grabs. This particular build for SEMA of the Foust Edition RWB Beetle is kind of cool because RWB is a very famous, iconic builder, very specific to Porsches. Obviously, there's a connection between Porsche and Volkswagen and specifically the Beetle, but this is still significant because it's one of the first non-Porsche builds that we've gotten this very famous Japanese builder to get involved with. Here, we're coming all the way across another ocean and getting an iconic Japanese style into a European car. We couldn't necessarily just take the car over to Japan and then get it back to SEMA in time, so we've gone to LTMW, which is just outside of LA, and under the guidance of Nakai-san and RWB and the skilled hands of guys here, we've got the car cranking away right here.
ラウエルト、ラウエルト、2000、わからないな、19年前ぐらいからかな、RWBっていうので、ラウエルトベグリフで始めてるんで、それからね、僕自分のステラでレースとかストリート走ってて、どんどん形が大きくなってきて、ワイドになってっていう感じで、まあ今に至ってる感じ。
It's a pretty interesting process because, you know, I've never really made an overfender to like kind of copy of any of RWB or any other company that has overfender.
I think when people see this car, they're gonna see really, you know, when you look at a Porsche, even an older one, and you look at the RWB Porsche, and it's not that it looks brand new, it's just an incredibly tough looking, formidable car all of a sudden.
It's
hard to describe how a style can be put into such a different car like a Beetle to a Porsche, but it's incredible. I think people at SEMA are going to love it.